With that said, the SEIU members joining forces with the Occupy Sacramento movement this afternoon. Hundreds gathering at Cesar Chavez Plaza for a rally, and they followed a march to Governor Brown's home. KCR3's Mallory Hoff joining us live with that story. Mallory?
Yeah, occupiers tell me tonight they are enthused by the day's events. They tell me morale here is at an all-time high. You can see many of them back in the park tonight with their tents. They say marching to Governor Brown's home was a great way to make sure their message was heard.
What do we want?
Justice!
When do we want it?
Now!
A group of occupiers gathered across the street from Governor Brown's downtown Sacramento loft as protesters expressed their concern for the 99%. Some hoped for a response.
All Jerry's friends are here to see him, but I don't know, he's not coming out.
Before the group marched, SEIU members held a rally in Cesar Chavez Park promoting their message.
SEIU is here today, and our members from all over the state, along with coalition partners, to get Congress to pass a jobs bill, to get Congress to pass something that will help build America's infrastructure and make this country strong again.
A digital tent was set up in hopes of sharing that message, giving rally attendees the opportunity to email politicians.
Who are you addressing your email to?
Senator Barbara Boxer.
Some SEIU members say they came to the rally not to support their fellow union members, but rather to give them a reminder.
I'm here to let them know that our SEIU officers are the 1%, in my opinion. They are the one who they spend our money. We don't know what they do with our money.
The majority of the SEIU members who spent the afternoon in the park left after the rally. A handful joined the occupiers in their march.
The movement is just a catalyst for all groups to get together and work together. That's what we're trying to do. And this is just another step.
And officials from the governor's office tell us he is currently out of the state enjoying vacation time with family. He is yet to make a statement regarding Occupy Sacramento. For now, live from Cesar Chavez Park, Mallory Hoff, KCRA 3 reports.